I so much crave the feeling of being out there in the mountains. And I hope to pass on some of the passion that I feel for the sport. I'm Flo, I'm a German trail runner based in the southernmost tip of Germany, in Sonthofen. Running helped me finding my footing in this new area. I already feel that I have a very, very strong and good connection here to the place after only having lived here for 2 months now. Trail running was the way to find my wife. We have a small son. I'm not a professional athlete. I teach English, Spanish, and physical education. I'm very passionate about the profession I chose. Working with students is a super fulfilling activity. My days as a top-notch athlete are counted, but I see myself now entering more in the role of a mentor and inspirer. I like to do projects with my students. I like to share my passions for the mountains and to passing it on to other people. And that's a whole other dimension to the sport. I think endurance sports teaches you a lot that's way beyond the physical level. Can really show a person that effort matters, and it's really important to put your head down even if times are getting tough. Moving and then starting a new position at a new school, that's a huge challenge for me at the moment.
So I didn't grow up in the Alps. I'm from the northern part of Germany, but over the years, the mountains became such an important aspect of my life. It's been quite a struggle to get here because as a teacher, it's not so easy to change positions and to change schools. So I really fought hard for this, and it's just so rewarding to finally stand here and to call this my home. It's still can't believe it. Combines scrambling, some climbing with running. It's rugged, and that's exactly what I love. It's one of my favorite places in the valley.
I'm learning to be patient because in an ideal world, I would have like 6-7 hours each day to go exploring my new home. However, I have to split this time. That's tricky, but I'm getting there. I'm getting better and better every day.